Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science. In this video, let's go over the divisibility rules for 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, and 10. So let's get started. A number is divisible by 2 if it ends in a 0, 2, 4, 6, or even an 8. In other words, all even numbers. For example, 356, notice that it ends in 6, so it will be divisible by 2. A number is divisible by 3 if the sum of its digits is divisible by 3. So 516, that's 5 plus 1 plus 6 is equal to 12, and 12 is divisible by 3. Next, let's look at 4. It's divisible by 4 if the last two digits are divisible by 4. In this example, the last two digits are 32. And yes, 32 is divisible by 4 because it goes in 8 times. Next, 5 is pretty easy. If it ends in 0 or 5, it's divisible by 5. 6 is, it must be divisible by 2 and 3 to be divisible by 6. So look at 702. We know it's divisible by 2 because of the 2 there. And then 7 plus 2 is 9, and that's divisible by 3. Okay. Next, a number is divisible by 9 if you add the digits, and that is divisible by 9. So for instance, 297, 2 plus 9 is 11, plus 7 is 18. 18 is divisible by 9. And the last one, 10, is very easy if it ends in 0. And now, a little out of order, the divisibility rules for 8. If the last three digits are divisible by 8, or the last three digits are zeros, it's divisible by 8. For example, 3024, the last three digits, 0, 2, 4, or 24, is divisible by 8. So 3024 is divisible by 8, it's 378. And then 3000 ends in 3 zeros, it's divisible by 8, and that's 375.